Hello there and welcome friends, this video is going to be a little bit different. I'm basically going to show you all of the unique Azata Mythic Path events that I've managed to find. I was actually very surprised by how numerous they are really. Azata is a mythic path that has quite a lot of unique content, from crusade events, dialogue events and even cutscenes, something that most of the other mythic paths don't tend to have. As usual, all of these will be timed for easy viewing and also rewatching later on. So let's get started.
It doesn't matter who you are, Angel, Azata, or something else, as long as you don't forget your humanity.
This will be quick! Let's have some fun.
Your pride will destroy you, and perhaps all of Golarion with you.
Has cleansed it of all evil. Don't reject this power, for you have already proved that you are worthy of it.
I enjoy feeling mythic power within me, but my life was perfectly fine before it, so it is up to you to decide.
Being around you is so much fun. The whole world is ablaze, war is raging, but even those who are on the verge of dying smile when they see you. This power is good. Perhaps it was evil before, but you have made it good. Don't throw it away.
I don't see any reason for deliberation. Your power is chaotic and capricious, and it originates from a demonic source. I doubt you can even control it. Heed the words of the goddess. Reject it. And then we will hunt down Areelu Vorlesh and deliver the punishment she deserves.
It's not my place to gainsay the will of my goddess, but the thing is, I can sense evil. And I don't sense it in your power at all. I just don't. Whatever those horned monsters had planned for you, you definitely aren't playing by their rules.
You gave hope to the Crusaders in their darkest hour. Even when all seemed lost and only despair and death lay ahead. With these powers, you have saved countless lives, and you will save more. Of course you must keep them.
My brother is wise. Listen to his advice.
Someone pinch me. We are standing in the presence of the most pompous goddess in the world, debating whether we should listen to her or send her packing along with her invaluable opinions. I shall remember this moment for the rest of my life. Even as I stand in Pharasma's court, I shall tell this story to anyone who will listen. As for your question, by all means, tell her to go to the abyss. The power is yours, and yours alone.
I hate it when they corner you and demand answers out of you. But fine, I'll tell you what I think. With you, I've always had my freedom, Chief, so I'll speak freely. Be who you are, and don't count on gifts from nobody. You gave me the same advice back in Alishanira, remember? And I've never regretted following it. Maybe you won't have the powers you had before, but do you really need somebody's permission to do what you want to do? That's what it's all about!
Experience tells me that it's wiser to trust yourself and your own abilities. You can't trust what clients tell you. One day you're a hero, the next you're working for the enemy. Sorry, but it all looks like a setup to me. First they tell you to lay down your weapons, and then, once you're unarmed, they finish you off in some back alley.
You know what I am about to say, Master. This power is ours, no matter where it came from and how we gained it. Only a complete idiot would reject such might. And if you consider the number of enemies you've made, then it would make you an idiot with a death wish.
Your powers are interesting from a theoretical point of view. You are an experiment started by Areelu Vorlesh, and terminating it before it is complete would be foolish, not to mention impolite.
Chaos and death! I am the end of times! I cannot be defeated!
Body, team, go!
crusade ends, Commander. Without Beth, I don't belong here.
Thank you. I'm gone.
Seal the wound? Just turn around and leave?
Adventures can wait.
Alright, so this was it for all of the unique Azata Mythic Path events that I have managed to find, and I do believe almost all of them are here, besides the Azata Ascension ending epilogues really, as frankly I find the secret ending very obtuse and very annoying to get, so I do hope you understand. But as you just saw, I do have both the normal and also the sacrifice version of the Azata ending. As usual, please remember to like this video and subscribe to the channel to support it if you can. Thank you for watching and see you next time, friends!